But it's up to you to give your testimony. It's up to you to witness to others and bring them, amen, to the house of the Lord. Praise God. Hallelujah.
Yes.
Praise the Lord. I got kind of quiet again on me. Is that all right? Praise the Lord. Hallelujah. We need God. We need God, church. Amen. They say, where is thy God? Praise the Lord. Where is your God? Amen. I know where God is. He's in the same place he's always been. Amen. Praise the Lord. The Bible says his hand, praise the Lord, his arm is not shortened. Amen. Praise the Lord. But he hears our cry. Amen. His ear is not heavy, even, but he hears our prayer. Amen. He hears our burden for more of him. Amen. He hears us. Amen. And our God shall come. Amen. And not keep silent. Amen. Praise the Lord. In closing here, praise God. Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. Ye are the blessed of the Lord, which made heaven and earth, talking to God. The heaven, even the heavens, are the Lord's. But the earth has he given to the children of men. The dead praise not the Lord, neither any that go down into silence. But we will bless the Lord from this time forth and forevermore. Praise the Lord. Amen. Somebody praise the Lord.
Praise God.
Praise
God.
Praise
God.
Yes, amen. Praise the Bible says the dead praise not the Lord, neither any that go down to silence, amen. Praise so that we will bless the Lord from this time forth and forevermore, amen. Praise the Lord, praise ye the Lord, hallelujah. Glory to God, amen. From this time forth, we're going to praise the Lord. Amen. When the rest of the church folk are silent, we're going to praise the Lord. Amen. Praise the Lord. Nobody else will worship God. We'll worship God. Amen. When nobody else will testify, we're going to testify and give the goodness of God. Amen. To all men. Praise the Lord. When no one else will go visit that old person. Amen. That's real grouchy. Amen. We'll go. Praise the Lord. Hallelujah. And do the service of God. Amen. Praise the Lord. Hallelujah. We're going to do the service of God. We're going to give him glory. And we're going to bless his holy name. Amen. Praise the Lord. Hallelujah. Because of his mercy and because of his truth. Amen. Could we stand? Sister, would you come to the music tonight? Amen. Praise the Lord. Hallelujah. Father God, in the precious name of the Lord Jesus Christ, we thank you, Lord, that you're the author and the finisher of our faith. Oh God, you've not failed us. You've not left us forsaken, oh God. Lord, but you're testing us, oh God. Lord, you've given us opportunities beyond measure, oh God. Lord, and we failed thee time and time again. God, I have failed you time and time again. But God, we're going to bless thee, O God, because of thy mercy and because of thy truth. We're going to do the service of the Lord, walking not by sight but by faith, trusting in the power of the Holy Ghost, trusting in the leading of thy Spirit, O God. Lord, that you'll use us in a mighty way to do thy service, that thou might receive all glory, all honor, and all praise. We thank you, Lord, that we are called the children of God tonight. And yes, Lord, what a privilege it is to be a part of the family of God, to be washed in the blood of Jesus Christ and made righteous not by our works, but by that blood, the blood of the precious Lamb of God. Yes, Lord, before the Father, we thank you, Lord, that we are accounted righteous before thee, O God. Lord, as we come to these altars, Lord, meet us in this place. Speak to every heart, O God. Every heart and every life, O God. Lord, we've come to this place, O God, to seek thee, O God, to receive the blessings of God. Lord, as we gather together in prayer, Lord, meet us in this place. Anoint these altars with the power of the Holy Ghost. And be not silent unto us, O God, but speak to each of our hearts individually, O God, and collectively, Lord, when I fail to give you glory, when I fail to give thee honor, give thee praise. In the name of Jesus Christ we pray. Amen. Praise the Lord. Hallelujah. If you're a child of God, amen. Praise the Lord. If you're born again, amen. Why don't you step out of your seat? Amen. Why don't you come up to these altars believing, amen, that you're coming right before the throne of God. Amen. Praise the Lord. Why don't you come and seek the face of God? Amen. If you're unable to kneel, amen, you sit on the front bench, and that's fine. Praise the Lord. If you desire to stand and worship God, do as you will, amen. Whatever it takes to seek the Lord, amen. If you're not saved tonight, come and meet the Lord here in this place, amen. Come seek the face of God. He will meet you here, amen. Praise the Lord. Hallelujah. God is so good. Amen. The God that we serve.